Now the third game of the night's about to start. Faith has won the first two games today. The 12U team beat Merritt 2-0. And then the 14U team beat Rochester Hills 2-0. Now we're about to start the JV girls versus Rochester Hills.